and try and get to me. Haha! Exactly what I wanted to happen. Alright, I've lost one of you. Oh, fuck me! Alright. Kinda freaked out a little bit right there. What is going on, guys? Riot here playing Ark Survival Evolved here on my scorched earth world right now. I just kind of like just showing you guys off my new little base I've constructed, which isn't that different from the last base you guys saw where me and Anthomny were just held up in some ribcage. I still am held up in a ribcage, but I don't know if I'm held up exactly. Now I'm just nicely fortified inside a ribcage. This is my ribcage. It's my ribcage away from home. I really feel nice and toasty in there. Like that creature, whatever it was, really holds me comfortably in its gut. I don't know. I just feel like these are here for a reason. They're definitely here for us to make houses out of them. That's why they exist. Like some dwarves just moved out of this house the other day. It was super sad. They were my neighbors forever. They were little though. They were some little bastards. Now, for those of you who watch my buddy series as well are wondering how far I am in relation to the neighborhood we're developing around here. It's very freaking close. We're making a whole little spot. So I almost chose that rib cage, but I was like, you know what? This rib cage is a little small. I might have some people over. I need a little floor space. Here, this is just a professionalized house. These are the two ways I see making a place back in these days where it's super authentically real. Legit build one out of Adobe. Adobe Premiere is not what I edit my videos with. Like, we're not even in the same plane yet. We haven't even been on at the same time yet. But yeah, this is either Germans or Meaty's base, I assume. It looks like the Alamo. I don't know. Super cool, too, though. This is more how I'm living. On the fringe right here. This is me, except I'm in a ribcage. Ooh, I need a... How do I not have a tent yet? I just made a bed. Need a tent. I haven't had a sandstorm kick yet. I've only been on here for, like, not that long. I've only chopped down wood for the most part. Like, see, I also don't even have the freaking desert face mask yet so I can protect from sand. Pretty much just exposed to the environment right now. Just a bitch to it in itself. Alright, now, there is water right here. We do have a great place to set a base. Like, this is, I agree fully with this area. Now, one thing, this freaking vulture just escaped my grasp because I accidentally swung at it, which is very stupid on my part. You better make sure, God, this is such a beautiful little area. Look at this spot. This is so gorgeous. I don't even know, where was this be, like, Arizona? Idaho? What looks like this? I don't even know. We chose a good spot for a base, though, right around the watering hole. You don't want to be right in the watering hole, because then, cowboys bathe in there naked and stuff. That happened. That was the thing. See, this is where I get confused. Look at all those direwolves down there just tearing ass all along the sand. Did that happen? Were direwolves desert creatures? Don't you dare bring it up here. I seriously doubt that was a thing. Like, I feel like a wolf... I have a German Shepherd, and that sucker dies in the heat. Like, they cannot... They have fur coats, for God's sakes. You choose one of the few animals in nature, one of many, that has a fur coat. What is that? You can't put a fur coat in the desert. You will die. Alright, see, this is when I start to have a problem in my neighborhood right here. I only have poison arrows equipped on me, because I'm going to go try and tame one of those lizards. This is just wolf, don't poop yourself, of all time and places. This is like wolf... neighborhood like crazy around here. I would expect dingoes and other things along those sorts, but not wolves. I don't know about that. So little buddy, I can't, I'm not even ready to tame a new one of these yet. Every time I tame one, something horrible happens, and it's just death like crazy. Oh, I gotta do it though. I gotta open my heart back up or I'll just never be ready to love again. There's so many of them around here. Okay, is that right there. Boom! Okay, oh, it's not... Damn it, the one I was catching earlier was like a pitch black vulture. It was so awesome. You just a chick. There's a saber right there. You very quickly have to walk into my base with me. I'm just gonna open this door just in case I have to abandon you. Mid-tame, I'm not dying anymore, damn it. I've seen enough death in my time here already, my short stay. Can't be flying over there, though. No! Crap balls! Okay, I'm gonna have to go for him in a second. Because, I have issues coming my way. I feel like a saber would be such a beast thing to tame right now, too. Like, talk about useful. But, I mean, we're just so used to sabers. Like, no, you dirty bitch! Oh, sabers! And there's a wolf down there. There's no justification. You know what? I'm just turning my back on this whole thing. There's a lizard down there I like to tame as well. But this whole area is just so freaking crazy. Honestly, I'm getting kind of wiener slapped around here. I'm just going to leave that gate open in case I need to run back there. I doubt anything's gonna run inside my base. Like, nothing's that clever. Nothing I hope so is that. I hope nothing's that clever. Something's probably gonna get me. It's gonna be in my base waiting for me when I go back. Just watch. It'll happen. Alright. So this is my life as of right now. Just running around the desert. Scared off my ass. It's not the best life, but it's mine, damn it. I love it. It is what I've chosen. Luckily, I have the stamina and sprint speed of a goddamn crackhead. Alright, so there's wolves over there. Watch out for those. I'd like to get to this purple beacon. That would mean so much to me. Oh, crap! Alright, easy. Nothing's worth dying over. It's a lie. There's many things in Ark that are worth dying over. Nothing in front of me, though. Alright, I just ran way too out of the open. There's no way I didn't just make... Yay! Damn it! Alright, you bastard. Oh, come on, seriously? Nothing wants you to have nice things in this world. Is that another vulture? Why don't I have a series? Where the hell did I put my weapon? You always forget that you had stuff on you until you need it. I do, at least. Oh, what a perfect way to- Oh, don't attack me just because I'm near the body. I know they attack you if, like, that's when they get hostile, is if they're pecking a corpse and then you get in there and- Oh, look, I brought- he's brought buddies. Look at you guys coming in all feisty. Why I'm still using a pickaxe is beyond me. I know. Don't yell at me, damn it. I know it's stupid on my part, okay, but it gets the job done. Just get those corpses piled up. Come on, get the hell away from me. Seriously, they usually don't take this long to kill. They're freaking ants. Alright, come on, buddy. You know you want some of the sweet human flesh. Not flesh, I want some of the sweet ass, but that's not quite what I'm giving you, is it? Damn it. Alright, we gotta figure out where this is. Come on, just touch down already. You snobby bastard. Just think you're so much better than me, don't you? Holy shit! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why do I only have narco arrows on me? I don't care. This is all I have, this is all I'm using. This snake is the stuff of nightmares. Just die, 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 just die. Don't let it bite you, don't let it bite you, don't let it bite you. What are you thinking? What was I thinking right there? One nibble. That's my ass right there. Seriously? Okay, cool. Oh god, what made that noise? You shouldn't be able to make a snake noise when you die. It should be a one-time thing. It was horrifying. I thought something was behind me. Enough time to just scavenge over this meat. I've got to go find me vulture. This thing eats once a decade. For god's sakes, eat more. Have a soul. We're gonna be here for a while, guys. This vulture, he's awesome though. He's black. He's a she. Hermaphroditic? I don't know what's going on here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Come here. Yes, it's time for a new one. Oh, we're getting there now. It's only a matter of time. It's only a matter of time. I wonder what I'm supposed to be giving this guy, because his taming thing is already down 97%. That's okay. Now he's eating a little more frequently. Or she, I should say, is eating a little more frequently. I'm a little sketched out, though, because we're, like, down the mountain from where we were originally. Like, where- Shut up, Odin! My dog's going crazy outside! Jesus Christ! The shit would crawl up his panties! Okay, so... As long as it stays next to you, it does eat a lot more frequently than it was showing. It was just- There you go, come on! You know you want some. I really feel sketched out when you fly in any direction, because this is a very bad neighborhood. There's really no safe direction you can be flying- And he's gone again. Son of a bet, this guy is driving me crazy! Wait, there you are. There you go. Now I've got you. This vulture just does not care how ghetto this neighborhood is, though. Any second a wolf's gonna come running up on me. A big old douchebag. Seen it a million times before. And then I'm gonna have to suffer the consequences. That's what's gonna happen. I think I'm gonna go freaking kangaroo. I think I'm gonna go kangaroo Jack. I'm gonna act like we're in the great Australian outback, and a kangaroo would be the most logical choice. Now, vultures are just death bringers, though. It feels badass to have a vulture hanging out with you. Like, watch out for that guy. He's got a Deathbringer on his shoulder. It's the vibe I want. What the hell is making those disgusting ass noises? I mean, before the poop. There was another kind of, which, by the way, is an enormous poop for a bird. Like, I'd like to see what is shooting those things. Actually, I would not. I would very much so not. But curiosity does pique. You gotta wonder if that hurt coming out. Okay, is it you? Okay, a water bug, I was gonna say. Because otherwise, you were just making some nasty ass noises, yo. Come here. See, that Dodicarus has herpes, if that's coming out of its mouth. Yeah, okay, let's just focus on the taming. Make sure we got plenty of raw meat. It's like really all I can tame these guys with. So it's perfect. Don't fly over that way. That way is no bueno. That way is straight up ghetto, son. We will get jumped for our lunch money if we go that way. There's no doubt in my mind. Will happen. I know there's probably some food I can be giving him that'll work much better. I wonder if rotten flesh will work better with him, actually, because he's like a vulture, And that's typically what vultures would eat. Even though technically all flesh is rotting, we're just talking about further rotted flesh, if you want to get into schematics, spedantics, and all that ish. But I think that does, logically, that does sound like it would work better, but I don't know. I didn't get a chance to check the dossier. I can't close my frickin' screen for 2 seconds around here, or I get attacked by wild douchebags. You see my problem I have here. Which, by the way, these little monkeys, they should be snatched up so quick by vultures. That's what I would do. Jerboa in my stomach. Why the hell did that freaking kangaroo just make a meow sound? That doesn't make any damn sense. That's not okay. I swear to God, if a sandstorm comes right now, I'll be so pissed. Just so pissed. I need to get me your jerboa, so I have constant sandstorm warning. That needs to be a thing. Come on, vulture. You're all I want in life, man. It's just me and you, baby, against the world. I mean, I don't even know what I'd name you. Maybe Kanye. Kanye Hawk. I feel like I've got it close. I'm just documenting this whole thing with you guys. Otherwise, I would skip into when it's mostly done like I normally do, but I'm just documenting the whole thing so that when we get it close and then some wolves come out of nowhere and just rip all of our flesh from our bones. Yeah. Oh crap. Is he making his little pre-sandstorm noise? Come on, man. This ain't funny no more, vulture. Get tamed! This sucker is so close to being tamed, I can taste it. I can taste this van. I'm gonna be dehydrated soon. I did up my water like crazy. My water is almost like 200. It's almost doubled how much hydration a standard person. Yeah! How much hydration a standard person needs, specifically so I am. Well, hell yeah, get on my shoulder, boy. Yeah, look at this ultimate safari guy. Oh my god, what a wizard. Oh shit, sandstorm. Oh my god. Oh god, what timing? It happened literally right as this happened to. Like, thank god, that could have been so much worse. Oh, balls. Oh god, just me and my vulture running from the sandstorm. Don't blow away, you bastard. Hold on tight. Oh god, this sucks so much marbles. I'm just hoping that I could get inside his tent, because I could craft one, but I don't have one already crafted. If we could even find his tent. Oh god. I was in Anthomnia's freaking group, but then he had to leave so he could join Media Germans, and I haven't been online with him yet to join. So there's a chance I might just not be allowed inside his stuff. Oh god, where's the entrance again to this crap? Easy. Easy. None of these dinos better attack me. I swear to god. Damn it, the log tent! Straight up wrong time to be caught outside, yo. Honestly, I'm just so happy I just got that vulture right before this. Something just made a horrifying noise at me. And now I'm permanently scared of life. Alright, but I think it was just an insect. I think I'm just freaking out over nothing. I'm just so happy I got this guy right before all this went down. Like, this would be impossible to tame a vulture in this weather. I can't even sprint. You can't even sprint when you're in a sandstorm, yo. You just gotta, like, deal with it. That's just life. That's just life as you know it. Alright, now I'm definitely gonna dehydrate. That's one thing for sure. I mean, it's been worse. I've dealt with worse things, clearly. But it still sucks. I was gonna say, it would appear the sandstorm's over, like the worst is behind us, but then it started all up again right after. Alright, fine. We'll just go in my tent, wait this crap out. There we go. All I need in this life, anyways, is me. Oh, no, damn it, wrong button. Close that door. All I need in this life is me and my vulture. That's all I need right here. Just me and mystery no name. Okay. Seriously, though, drop those name suggestions down below for this vulture, because I'm just gonna come up with something weird and stupid that won't make much sense. And that just seems silly. Now, sometimes I record these like two at a time, not now. Like, I'll record this and then I'll go rest, eat, freaking take care of my dog, whatever, and then record another episode. And that'll be one day and the next day. Oh god. So, worst case scenario, the name suggestion hasn't landed, has stuck in the next episode, but by the next one, it'll be 100%. So definitely, I'm gonna throw up. Make sure to drop those name suggestions for this vulture here, our little buddy, who I'm wondering, can I put down inside the tent? That would just be splendiferous. No, put the bird down, damn it. All right, we have to put you down right here, buddy. Fling off of me. Really? I just went and watched 2 cat videos on Facebook, and there's still okay. Well, you know what? At this point, you just gotta admit that the sandstorm's gonna beat you, and that you're not gonna be a weenie, and you're gonna go out and adventure and just fight it. So the main thing I wanted to try was tranking one of those lizards, one of those like those sexy bastards. That's not what they're scientifically called. There we go, a spiny lizard. Now, of course, they're not that hard to tame. They're fairly slow. Their main problem is that they can lower your torpor drastically with their little poison needles. I can't even speak for the life of me. So that's my goal right now. That's specifically why I have all these arrows and why I have multiple different bows so they don't break and die on me while I'm trying to do something. But then, of course, I saw a vulture and my whole life was taken away by this sexy bird on my shoulder. Dude, my hands are filthy in this game. I need to wash them. Like, damn, that's, I mean, gross. Alright, see, we're doing pretty good. Our little base constructing nicely. It's all very important how things turn out around here. This one, I actually have to go like this. This neighborhood will actually kill your ass if you're not careful. Like, if you don't put up a noble fight against it right off the bat, the weather and surrounding animals will kill you. This isn't like my other series where I can just kind of goof around and have fun. This one is like, survival's a large part of it. I think we're good there. We got a couple storage bins, a tent, you know, we got some general stuff we need here, a bed. I cook food there. Dude, this storm needs to go away. This is malarkey. I'm like trapped within my little compounds. I mean, I love my little compounds. They're gonna keep us safe forever, but damn are they compounds, and damn it, I trapped in them. It's ridiculous. At least we're safe in our bones, though. You guys can definitely understand why I love living inside this little ribcage. It's just the best thing ever. Damn it, it looked like it was clear for a second. Alright, it's a fresh morning. First thing we gotta do is go fill up our canteens. I can't seem to get this bird off of me. I wonder if I'm just doing things. It's not the same as when a monkey's off. Oh, shit, careful! Easy, little guy. Easy. Okay, here's your health. Let's keep your health stacked. I need you to be able to survive more than anything. There we go, vulture. You don't even have a name, buddy. Alright, you're gonna want to sit down, though. You're gonna... Whoa, you're... Okay, no, it's just because... I just upped his health like a buttload. He's not about to die. Can you get down here, please? Get down, stay in the area. Which button did I press? Set down, there you go. Alright, cool. You're good. You're chilling. Let's get that health up a little bit, for God's sakes. Can't even, is it just dead meat? It is just dead flesh. Oh, you bastard, it's so obvious to me now. Yep, dead flesh is what tames you, not living flesh. It made sense to me while I was doing it. I was just like, there's no time to risk it. There could be a freaking sandstorm any second now, and life could get cray cray. Are you just chilling that, you nasty bastard? You eat poop. That's all you're ever gonna be. Poop eater. So I don't mean to get abusive on you. I just get stressed out when you eat poop. Okay, so saber right there. Don't mind me. Just gonna squeeze on this way. Seriously, stay the hell down, vulture. Need you to stay alive. This is priority right now. I guess they could tame one of these like land cows, but I don't know if that's. Honestly, you gotta keep so many canteens on you constantly around here. They gotta be full. I need to get some actual canteens. These little leather pouches aren't cut for me, man. There's a bunch of those lizards around here before, but I also avoided this area up here because there was a bunch of wolves and sabers. We're gonna continue that theme. What the shit? Exactly! Are you being eaten by a saber right now, but you're so big? How is that a problem you have? Good God! Alright, see, even the biggest guys are- is that another vulture? Ooh, what color are you? Don't be racist, his color doesn't matter. There's two of them attacking a car. This just not. This, I don't belong here at all. No. Look at all these vultures. Holy crap! I never seen so many vultures in one area. It's a little ridiculous, actually. All the vulturing that's going on over there. Is that a snake? Good God, do I hate snakes! What kind of horrible creature made you? That's got Satan written all over. I'm not even religious. But there's no way evolution produced a walking penis that eats things whole. That seems like directly the devil's work. Alright, I'd like to tame one of you guys, but you have a little monopoly going over there with your car nose. Your little girlfriend sleepover. If I could piss him- Ah! God damn it, you scared the crap out of me! Oh my God. You're freaking people out like that. What's the matter with you? What is the matter with these bugs? Alright, this is gonna end badly. This is most likely gonna end with a retreat back to base, and I'm okay with that. That's how I roll. Sometimes you just gotta live life how you, the best you can, to the best of your standards. I can't speak right now. I'm worried about those carnos coming over here. Just get out of my face. Seriously, the last time I come outside without a weapon, this is just stupid. This is just getting dumb at this point. But sometimes you're able to hit them so frequently that they can't really land a shot back on you, and it's just way better that way. Not happening right now, though. Give me your kite, you bastards. Alright, you know what? Don't even matter where level he is, because he's pitch black, and that is badass. We need his attention. We need just his attention, though. No one else. Emphasis on no one. We get him? We got him. We got him! We got a live one. Oh my god, did he just throw a freaking spike just whizzed past our face? Ghetto bastard. He's actually a lot faster than I thought he was. Woof! Okay. Also, there's a Carno up there. Damn it, I hate my life! Why is life like this? No, you don't, you bastard. You ninny, get back here. No, you don't, man. No, you don't. Okay. I got my narcotics. Okay. Skirt. He's already asleep. Are you serious? This one? Wow. No respect. Okay, that Carno sees us. He almost saw us. He, like, looked at us for a second. Shit got weird. Got scary first. There's a card over there too. God, I hate this place. I have little to no faith in this plan. He's eating my lizard right now. That's what's happening. You can have that one, you bastard. The next one will be, and I'm stuck between a Carno and a Saber. Why does life have to be like this? Well, if I'm gonna piss either of you off, it'll be both of you. There we go. Now chase me down this way. Haha. You ain't got the movement skills for that. Oh, he doesn't need them. He outsmarted me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hang on. Hang on, this is not where I wanted to be. Hang on a tick. Yeah, try and get to me. Haha! Exactly what I wanted to happen. Alright, I've lost one of you. Oh, fuck me! Alright. Kinda freaked out a little bit right there. If you could just go to bed, that would mean the world to me, sir. That would just be splendiferous. Oof, okay. I already got the freaking saber down. So, you're next. I want you to know that. I want you to know that. Run faster, run faster, run faster, run faster, run faster. Damn it, I did not foresee this. This is why taming with the buddies on the surf would be so much easier. Holy crap, okay. Just chase, take him around the ledge again. The ledge works wonders, man. You know it does. The AI doesn't have the brains you do. Alright, easy. Where'd he go? Did he fall off? Did he fall off? I'll bet he did. I'll bet you he did. Sweet! What I like to see right there. Teamwork. Okay, teamwork makes the dream work, but there's a few of these guys over here. I only have normal raw meat on me. I don't even have prime. I'm not even stacked right now. If I go up to your buddy, is this gonna be weird? You're looking like it's gonna be weird. You're looking like you're gonna make it weird. I knew it, you bastard! You son of a bitch. Why are you like this? Move, move, move. Hustle, 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 hustle. And do not fall asleep for the life of you. You can shoot those poison spears at me all you want, homeboy. It ain't gonna do nothing, because they ain't gonna hit me again. That's right. Come on, don't you run away from me, you little bitch. Don't you make haste for me, damn it. Hang on. I know there's a Carno over here, so I'd rather not go over here. But I also know that I earned this. Yeah, the Carno is invisible right now, which means he's gonna pop out at the worst. Level 28? What level's the other one? This is nonsense. This shouldn't even be level 28s around here. Clearly he's a lower level, seeing as how this one took less tranks to get down. Level 8? What is happening around here? Alright, well, since I don't have my binoculars on me and I can't see what level anything is, I'll try this one as the last one. It's the last case scenario. Oh, you dick! I forgot! I instantly forgot that I had to watch out for that. Instantly forgot that they have freaking X-Men powers. Or they're just porcupines, I guess. I keep thinking of that one guy who shoots those, like, thorns or throws those thorns out of his thing at, like, Wolverine. What level is you, buddy? Level 8. This place is a monkey's ass. Alright, you know what? We'll have to focus on taming a high-level one next time. First, we have to tame one. And then after I've tamed one, then it's all about taming a high-level one. Yes. You're just a cute buddy to have around the base. You are not even going to have people named because you're just probably going to die, to be honest. Son of a bitch. How is this my life right now? Alright, that wolf is no doubt not gonna let me have a peaceful tame. He's going to bring the beef at one point or another. That's right, you bitch. Bring it. Let's fight you head on. I will not cower. I will not cease. I will have victory, damn it. The wolves are fast. The wolves are very fast. Get out of here. Okay, okay, okay. Calm down. Calm down, Poochie. It's all good. Take it easy. Chill, getting a little bit of frame rate drop right now. It's delicious timing, it's just amazing. Bring it, man. Right in the face. I should do. Okay, wolves should not run so fast that they kick up piles of smoke behind them. This is not a cartoon. Ark is real life, damn it. Alright, come on. Yeah, you better run. You better hightail it the hell out of here. You're lucky I don't chase you down and tame your ass. Oh, I just might. Yeah, you keep on running. Oh, look who just went down. Oh my god, what level are you? Saber up on the hill up there, level 20. No. I'm only taming this low level guy because he's a new creature to me. After I tame him, I'm only gonna want high level ones, and a level 20 wolf ain't nothing. Anything that goes down in a couple arrows usually is not even worth your time of day. But this guy is, because I've never tamed one before. Alright, now, right now, I'm a little unprepared because I just kind of hopped on the server and decided to have some fun with it. I figured that'd be fun, like, and I am having fun. My vulture, my best good buddy's back at base, warming the place up for me. We're about to bring home this slag just to keep around the joint. But for anybody wondering, I didn't prepare the best, keep in mind, but the best thing to tame these guys with is Camelsaurus Kibble. That is holy shit! Thorny Dragon. Can't fit, but I got this Arc Thorny Dragon saddle. Equip a Thorny Dragon with this to ride it. Can't give you it. I'm doing something insanely dorkishly wrong here, and it's okay. It's alright. I'm not gonna beat myself up for it. You might die on the way to base, though, I'm not gonna lie. It's a very brutal neighborhood. And you're only level 40. Like, buddy, you never stood a chance. You're just cute. But you need to stay peaceful and follow my lead the hell out of here. Okay, yeah, let's just avoid that whole quadrant over there. That whole place just looks just awful. This watering hole is generally safe, but it's very freaking hot, and I need to get some water. So you need to hurry up, buddy. That needs to be a thing. Follow me! Oh my god, look at all these coal. I could go freaking just a town on this place. I won't. I'm not starving, I don't need to. I'll come back for it, but I mean, the option's there. Oh, come on, buddy. I love this guy's face. I've always had so many lizards and frogs and everything. I've always loved reptiles. And he's just like a giant one. He's perfect. He would eat you in real life like you were a freaking cricket, but he's perfect. I swear to God if you die right now, buddy. I swear to God if you die. I swear to God if you die, I'm killing everything in this world. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you for putting me up on this little hill. It's so perfect with getting away from all the drama of the everyday life. Finish him! Just finish him on your good time whenever you're ready, buddy. That wolf looks like he's a one-shot. I really don't want to shoot you. Boom! Who'd I shoot? Oh my god, the thorny dragon's about to die! Dude, he's about to die as we tame him. Oh my god, don't you die, you bastard. Don't you die. Nothing can kill you. Run for your life! Run for your life! I should've gone the other way. Really should've. Alright, there we go. I could not chance it. Could not chance it. Now you've got your little saddle. Everything's okay here. Wait, that is different than this is the promo one. The promo saddle's where it has a little thing over. A little sunroof. This one, but my promo saddle doesn't even work. Only this one works, and it barely works at that. Whatever, you're maybe super weak, but you're still awesome, and you're very helpful for taming, because you can just drop Torpor like nothing. Alright, so this guy's just our little, he's just our little fun buddy. He obviously doesn't have much purpose in combat or anything. He's more just to symbolize the beginning of our growth as a people. Plus, he's adorable. He's like a giant lizard dog, and that's just cute as hell to me. Look at this! We have our first little civilization starting. This is a beautiful, beautiful thing you guys are seeing here. So yeah, definitely make sure to drop those name suggestions for this badly battle-wounded vulture who's just repairing his health, and I wouldn't worry too much about this guy, because this guy might not make it that long. So yeah, if you had a good time watching, smack that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Peace!